Morning, we are following a pair of shootings overnight. First in Charleston, police there saying that someone shot a man on Hazelwood Drive in West Ashley. That happened about 12:30 this morning. There's no word on any arrests there.